Time to turn the volume up. Get your boogie on and enjoy Live 5. Powered by Nugs.net. Right here on the Sound Podcast with Ira Haberman.
Welcome into Live 5, a show we hope will capture your ears and your imagination as we bring you some choice cuts from some of your favorite bands on tour right now or from the vault. All of these songs and the entire show they are taken from are available right now at Nugs.net for purchase or to be streamed from the Nugs.net app. All the notes are in the show description, so let's get right to it.
Thank you.
Listening to Leftover Salmon featuring Lindsay Liu and John Stickley live from the Brew Ridge Jam at Savage Station in Asheville, North Carolina, October 21st, 2023. That, of course, was Bird Call. Up next, Billy and the Kids featuring the Barr Brothers performed at the Mountain Winery in Saratoga, California on Halloween, October 31st, 2023. Here is Terrapin Station Suite.
Try the soldier being much too wise. strategy was a strength, not disaster. Thank you. Get to terror. Christmas.
Billy and the Kids, featuring the Barr Brothers with their rendition of Terrapin Station Suite, live from the Mountain Winery in Saratoga, California, October 31st, 2023. Well, speaking of great covers and California bands, how about ALO, who are in Denver, Colorado at Cervantes' Other Side, where they performed Goose's Honeybee, November 3rd, 2023. Liberation Orchestra with their take on Goose's Honeybee, live from Cervantes' Other Side in Denver, Colorado, November 3rd, 2023. We're always up for some CanCon here on the Sound Podcast. That's Canadian content. And Billy Strings was performing in Cologne, Germany at the Karlsruhe in Victoria, where he took to the stage November 10th, 2023, and performed the Gordon Lightfoot classic, The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald.
The Sound Podcast presents Live 5, powered by Nugs.net.
The Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitchigumee. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. But with a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty, that good ship and true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November come early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with some veterans, when the Liverpool loaded for Cleveland. And later that night, when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they've been feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and the wave broke over the rail. And every man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. The dawn it came late, and the breakfast had to wait, when the gales of November came slashing. And the afternoon came, it was freezing rain, in the face of a hurricane west wind. On deck, saying, fellows, it's too rough to feed you. At 7 p.m., the main hatchway caved in, said, fellows, it's been good to know you. Well, the captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good shipping crew was in peril. And later that night, when the lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say that it made Whitefish Bay. If they put 15 more miles behind her, well, they might have split up, or they might have capsized. They might have broke deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Well, Lake Huron rolls and Superior sings in the ruins of her ice water mansion. Old Michigan screams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And further below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats go, as the mariners all know, with the gales of November, remember. Sellers Cathedral. The church bell tames her 29 times, each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. Well, the legend is on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Gitchagumi. Superior, they say, never gives up her dead when the gales of November came early.
Live from Karlsruhe, Victoria, in Cologne, Germany. That, of course, was The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald, live November 10th, 2023, a song originally performed and written by Gordon Lightfoot, and a shout-out to my dad, who loved that tune. Before we leave you, let's head over to Putnam Place in Saratoga Springs, New York, where Eggy took the stage November 17th, 2023, and covered the band's The Shape I'm In.
You've been listening to the Live 5 powered by Nugs.net. Technical production from Adam Karsh and Andrea Ruse. Special thanks to all the bands that have been on the show and Jeff Gorman at Nugs.net. Theme music provided by Spafford. For more information on the bands that have been on the show, visit Nugs.net. Thank you for listening.